Roni, and I've been in Jodhpur for almost, I think, 12, 13 days now. Today we decided to drive about an hour outside Jodhpur to this tiny little village called Manai. We are at this property that's called Mharo Khet, which literally translates into my farm. For those of you who've been following our content, you know that Roni and I dabble a little bit in farming ourselves. So whenever we get a chance to learn a little bit more about organic or regenerative practices, we like jump on it. So the idea is today that we're going to be going on a little bit of a tour of their farm. And it's going to end in like a really delicious fine dining farm to table experience with everything that we see growing, we'll be eating. So yeah, very excited about that.
We grow over 80 varieties of crops, a mix of native, exotic, indigenous and medicinal.
Normally jo pomegranate hota hai wo to kafi bada hota hai na, it's lal color ka.
तो वो वैरायटी अलग है,
ये वैरायटी ऐसे हाँ, दिखता है
भगवा वैरायटी है जो डेजर्ट के लिए सूटेबल है।
ओके, कैमोमाइल,
कैमोमाइल
इंस्टेंटली रिकॉग्नाइज द स्मेल।
ये आप टेस्ट कर सकते हैं। सो दिस इज इंडियन गूजबेरी, दीज आर मथानिया चिली, एक्सटेंसिवली यूज इन लाल मास।
सो क्वाइट एन इंटरेस्टिंग strategy to keep the pests out. Jalapeno.
Lo, oh do.
Radish. Wet one. There's the round one.
Mm.
Nice. This is like a proper fantasy for me. You guys cannot understand. You can't fathom the happiness that I'm feeling inside. Walking around. Looking and trying these things right from the vine. Oh my God, it's very special. I'm kind of emotional about it. Uske baare mein. It's crazy. Look how beautiful. My God. I think this is what everybody should want from life, hai na? Khud ka khana ugao, phir khao, samjho. Kitna hard work jata hai usme. How much love and effort goes into growing every single plant, and I think that's the only way we'll appreciate it and reduce waste. These ladies are the caretakers of the farm, and हमें खिलाए जा रहे हैं, खिलाए जा रहे हैं, जहाँ पर भी जा रहे हैं आ रहे हैं basket के साथ, ये try करो, ये try करो. Thank you. Ronnie's favorite beetroots. Butterfly pea, my favorite kind of tea.
ये मेरे को दे दीजिए लाइए.
Thank you. In case you guys don't understand, she's in Wonderland right now. She's in Wonderland. This is her Disneyland.
Okay, so it's time for the main event, dinner, and what a setting! Like Roni and I are having really nice date nights out here in Rajasthan, which is a rarity for us in real life. So we're gonna kick this meal off with a Banarasi tomato spinach tempura and herb yogurt. I didn't expect that to be chatpat. Sounds so like plain. Muh mein pataka baja bhi ekdam badhiya wala.
Crazy pataka. Pataka. Didn't expect that.
So here at Mharo Khet, we focus on each and every ingredient that grows for it to shine. For it to shine in a really substantial way. But each of the items on the menu are deeply inspired by my life and travels, domestic as well as international. But I also like to come back to my own roots. Myself coming from a very diverse family, you know, a Maharashtrian married into a Punjabi household.
That soup feels like a warm hug from my mom. Oh, you gotta try it. Try it, try it.
Oh, ho, ho, ho. I'm at a loss of words right now. Loss for words right now, because that is beyond, beyond, beyond yummy.
I know.
And it's vegetarian, guys. Oh. Roni and I are like full meat lovers. Like, this is at another level. Oh my gosh.
what we do is we've got a full catalog of all the crops that grow in whichever month of the year, right? We try our best to be as self-sufficient as possible by actually using whatever is being grown in the farm and using as less as possible produce coming from outside.
All right, next we've got some tempered potatoes with onion jam and jalapeno techa. That tastes like the onion kachori. It's got such a familiar taste.
I would have loved to shoot this properly, but we're experiencing this ourselves, so at the same time, I don't really want to shoot.
It's finally time for dessert now, and we've got some butternut squash with salted crumble and Sorrento lemon. It's got like a very mild kind of flavor, and you would think butternut squash is like a savory vegetable. So to see it being used in a dessert is like very interesting. And a very clean way to like end your meal. Nice. So last evening at Maro Khet was, I think, a really enriching and very insightful experience. It really made me think about what we had spoken with Pranav about a few months ago. We are what we eat, and it's very important for us to know where our food comes from. Eating is a very basic human function. It's just the same as breathing or drinking water. It's what keeps us alive. And I think very few of us, very rarely do we actually think about what we are consuming. And also like vegetarian food, right? Like in our heads, it's always ghar ka khana, sabzi, roti, dal, chawal. We never look at least personally, I've never looked at celebrating vegetarian food. And last night was a truly spectacular celebration of produce, and it's left me with a lot to think about and how I want to be in the future and the kind of food that I would like to eat that brings nourishment but joy as well, right? Because like food is joy, food is a great source of happiness.